And here is what we have also accomplished. I want everybody involved in the campaign and support us to take enormous pride in this accomplishment. We changed the conversation regarding the possibilities of our country. That is what we changed. We redefined what the vision and the future of our country should be. And that is no small thing. And what our campaign showed, making the establishment very, very unhappy. And that is a good one. What our campaign showed most is that the American people are prepared to stand up to a corrupt campaign finance system, a rigged economy, a broken criminal justice system, and the global threat posed by the fossil fuel industry that is destroying our planet to their carbon emissions. Let me just give you a few concrete examples of how we have changed how the American people think and what their views about the future should be. All of you remember that just a few years ago, if somebody would jump up and say, I think that given the crisis in student debt in this country, given the crisis in the lack of affordability for college, I think that we should make public colleges and universities foolish. If somebody had said that two years ago, but somebody else would have responded, is you're crazy. That's too radical for the United States of America. Making public colleges and universities tuition free will not happen in our lifetime. Well, guess what? As of today, there are Democratic candidates all over this country running for the Senate, running for the House, and they're campaigning on making public colleges and universities tuition free. Horrific situation facing millions of Americans in terms of outrageously high student debt. That is now mainstream. Now, I was able to work with Secretary Clinton, didn't get 100% on board, but she is now out there talking about a proposal to make public colleges and universities tuition free for every family in America earning less than $125,000 a year, 83% of our population. You know what? That is a major step forward. Let me give you another example of what we accomplished. How long? It wasn't only us, great organizations all over the country working with us for communities. If anybody in this room 5 years ago, not a long time ago, had said, Bernie, I think we should raise the minimum wage above the starvation minimum wage of 7 1/4 to 15 bucks an hour. If anyone had said that, everybody was going to say, $15 an hour. You're out of your mind. You want more than double the minimum wage. Can't be done. Too radical. Impossible. Well, guess what? Right now, all across this country, we have cities and towns passing legislation for 15 bucks an hour, and you have Democratic candidates all over this country running on a platform of raising the minimum wage to 15 bucks an hour. And think about what that means. Working for the kingdom. Making $7.25. I'll never forget being a woman in the back, single mom. The kids screaming down her eyes saying, "Bernie, I don't know how my brother and I are going to make up for $10.45 an hour." We raised the minimum wage to $15 an hour. Millions of Americans will no longer be living in poverty. Single mothers will be living in dignity. And that is what we must do. Now, in terms of how far we have driven the debate and came from mindset, I mean, as a people, I want to consider this one. There was a poll.